video. If you look at the camera and just say your first and last name and where you're from.
Mateusz Rybacki from Australia.
Okay, and we're doing 5 laps today in the Lamborghini Gallardo with Buddy.
Yeah.
And with your foot on the brake, pull back once on your upshift. And can you see the fuel by chance?
Yeah.
Segment's on all the way to the right.
Okay, good. We're in good shape. And that's first gear. We'll pull straight out and to the left. Right up here to the orange cones, or the green cones, just for a moment. Stop right there. And let a couple cars come by here. Actually, go on out right now. You'll be clear behind that one. When we straighten the wheel, shift up 1 to 2. Just head for our first single green cone here, and then just arc right into the green cone here at the apex. And here, just roll on the gas real fast all the way down. Accelerate out, go real fast all the way to the orange cones. Right. Oop, not so much brake. I have a car behind us I'm going to let come by real quick. I actually have two. One more. And follow that car. Give me one downshift. Just stay third gear the whole track, no more shifting. Straight out to the single green cone. To the green cone here. Stay over here to the right just for a moment. One more car going to come by. Follow that car. All the way down the left hand side here. Real fast. Close to the green cones here. There you go. Heavy brake. A lot of brake. More brake. And real tight to the curb here. Perfect. Accelerate out. Accelerate all the way to the orange cones up here on the right. Right, and close to that first green cone, straight through. And if you go to the orange, the green, that makes a real good driving line. Real fast. We're going to go past that car here on the inside. Thank you.
good.
Cars back in Australia?
Nope.
No, you did good. Did a nice job. You stayed left of the cones. No, for the most part, especially from driving from that side of the car, you did outstanding.
Fun.
And you got the GTR next?
Yep.
All right. And we're gonna go right down the middle of the tent, follow this green Porsche here. Between the two white ones here. Right there. Pull both shifters at the same time and turn the wheel all the way to the left until it stops. Perfect. Outstanding. Nice job.